We had two successful meetings, I must say. And most of the issues which we were on the table have been deliberated peacefully. One of the major issues was to bring to the civil society, the private sector, the issue of CFTA. So we first of all bring them the overall objective of the CFTA so that they should understand what the CFTA is all about. There were some concerns raised about the involvement of private sector with the government, but all those issues were being resolved. One of the key recommendations we put forward was the involvement of private sector in the development of a national strategy, which is be key in the implementation of a CFTA. And going forward, the civil society, the private sector are very eager to work with the government, and they thank the ECA and the AU for making sure that they now understand the importance of the CFTA. And one of the issues where we are pushing to the private sector is the ratification of the protocol. And I'm sure that with the these two workshops, the government of Malawi will ratify very soon, because the civil society, the key stakeholders, were showing commitment after the presentation that now they are in line with the government. One of the key messages we told them is that the ship is moving, and there is no way Malawi can be left behind. But the most important thing is for them to jump into this ship and be part of the CFTA. You need to support the government to ratify the protocol. If the government is not supported by the civil society, by the private sector, I think it's not possible, because the government is not the implementer of this protocol. You are the ones, the key players, you are the ones for this CFTA.